Meet Kyra, a working mom with two kids. She has to be ready for anything. Between her work schedule, the kids' school and activities, and the everyday norms of life, something like a trip to the doctor could throw her off. She learned that Stanford Children's Health offers virtual visits where she and her child can see, hear, and talk to the pediatrician or specialist through a secure live video connection without having to go on the clinic. That means her children can receive care at home or wherever there is an internet connection. When 4-year-old Ollie couldn't keep his breakfast down, it was definitely the perfect time for a virtual visit. To book the virtual visit, Kyra called her provider's office, but parents can also message their care team through their Stanford Children's Health MyChart account. The virtual visit was much easier than Kyra expected. All she needed were three things. 1, a mobile device or computer with a camera. 2, a strong Wi-Fi connection. And 3, an active Stanford Children's Health MyChart account is preferred, but not mandatory. Ollie's virtual visit was super convenient. Kyra was able to keep him home and avoid the drive to the clinic and wait time in the waiting room. At home, Ollie was much more comfortable during the visit, and Kyra was able to work the visit around her schedule so it didn't throw her day completely off the rails. Setting up the virtual visit is easy too. Step 1. A few minutes prior to the appointment, log into MyChart and complete the self-test that checks the internet strength and ensures the microphone and camera are working. Answer some quick questions and read over the simple connection instructions. Step 2. When it's time for the appointment, find a private place with strong Wi-Fi. Log into MyChart and go to Appointments and Visits to click on button to start the video. Step 3. Connect to your visit and you'll be placed in the virtual waiting room until the provider arrives. It's important to not leave the waiting room once you've joined. If your clinic or provider indicates you will connect to your virtual visit via another platform, please check your personal email or MyChart messages for information on how to connect. Virtual visits at Stanford Children's Health are a convenient option for healthcare visits. Now Kyra can get expert advice, review symptoms, get lab results or prescriptions, and ask questions easily and securely. All without a trip to the doctor's office. Yep, that's a game changer. To get started, visit virtualvisits.stanfordchildrens.org for more information and to find a provider.